Watch for Zay's head to get some feet.